What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to fix the connection lost error you are getting when trying to play Clash of Clans on your Android or iOS device. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, you should clear your application cache. This will prompt you to log back into your Clash of Clans account and can fix the connection lost error you are getting. Open up your native settings application. From here, navigate to General and tap on Storage on your iOS device. After a second of loading, look up Clash of Clans and select Offload App. Alternatively, delete the app and download it from the App Store or Google Play Store. Back in your General settings, make sure to disable your VPN in case you're using one, as some VPN services are not allowed to connect to the game's servers. In case the error persists, then open up your favorite browser and search for Clash of Clans server status. Or simply click on the link in the description below. On this page, you can preview server outage reports in the last 24 hours. Below, you can preview if these problems are related to the server connection or login issues with the game. You should also make use of the live outage map to see where these problems are reported from. In case the server seems to be operational, then make use of a speed testing site or application, such as Speedtest. This will give you an average latency, upload and download speed for your connection. In case your ping is higher than 100 milliseconds or you're having an unstable download speed, then you should consider using a different network connection to play Clash of Clans on your mobile device. In case the problem persists, then go back to your general settings and select date and time. Here, make sure that your device is setting the time automatically. This can fix sync issues with the Clash of Clans servers. You should also make sure that your device is running the latest software update. Under Software Update, make sure to download the latest update, which will require you to restart your device, restarting all processes running on your device. Lastly, make sure that your Clash of Clans application is up to date. Open up your app or Google Play Store and look up Clash of Clans. This will show you if the application is up to date or not. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.